You're Joy Ride Season 2, Episode 10. Final episode of Season 2. I know who did. Alright. Let's get into it. This episode is 37 minutes long. Minus the end credits. Let's get it. Whatever is in the building. She fade to death. Thank you. It's like that sometimes with souls. Charles. That's good. You saw what I did, right? Mabel. They're really good with whistles. Oh. A cough. She tested them. that went well. Sounds fun. Lucy's helping him out. Gee, Gabellini. Health. That's a callback. Paul Rudd in the flesh. I thought he's angry at somebody. That really pissed off. To me, Bo. She looks so lovely. Hello. Alright, that was actually fun. That was an awesome season 2. That was an awesome piece of no pun intended, just the puzzle. I wish Mabel kept them. The pictures, or like the wall the same, but I see why she wanted to change that. We have no tutor on the loose, and it's not in the building this time. So it's in A building, but not D building. Well, if you know what I mean. Who knows what Ben did, and who knows what he's talking about. Who knows what Charles is talking about when it comes to staying away from her or anything like that. Mabel was like, no, I can't. Yeah. And then the day with Will and Oliver, about Oliver was wanting to tell him, and he thought that he sees Oliver as a father figure, and also Cindy, Becky, right? That she killed Bunny, and she just wanted a story, and so that was pretty harsh and really evil of her. Yeah, so good thing she died. Bunny got justice, so that's good. Alright, stay tuned for season 3 of my reaction to Only Murders in the Building. The few episodes are already out now, and I never seen seen season 3 before, so you will get an actual reaction out of me. I already watched. This is actually my second time watching seasons 1 and 2, so I'm ready to see the brand new one. I've seen Selena Gomez doing all these awesome stuff, so. Alright, thank you for watching. I'll see you soon. Bye.